Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. This is Neeraj from Techie Tech Tech, and today I'll be taking a look at how the OnePlus 7T performs in HD and HDR mode with extreme FPS in PUBG Mobile. Before we start off, let me remind you that the 7T features the Snapdragon 855 Plus chipset with an octa-core Cryo 485 CPU and the 700MHz Adreno 640 GPU. That combination scored a 400,000 plus in the AnTuTu benchmark app. We tested this on the 8GB RAM variant with 28GB of storage and the Fnatic mode turned on. So let's jump in and see how the OnePlus 7T performs. We'll start off by playing a team deathmatch in HD mode with extreme FPS and anti-aliasing turned on.
Team match, let's go!
Now, we'll switch to the HDR mode with extreme FPS and keep the anti-aliasing enabled. HDR mode in gaming is very similar to high dynamic range in videos. You get better overall contrast and a wider range of colors and brightness. In simple terms, the highlights look more bright and the shadows are darker at the same time in the same frame, making the gaming experience more realistic.
Team match, let's go! Clear!
unbelievable!
Cover me!
Honestly, there's not much difference in the HD and HDR mode in camera recorded footage when you're viewing this on a monitor, but the difference is very noticeable in real life. The phone does heat up around the camera module if I keep playing on the HDR mode for about 20 minutes or so, and around 30 to 35 minutes in HD mode. So to conclude this video, I didn't face any lag at all in both HD or HDR mode with extreme FPS mode at all. Although there were some minor bugs here and there, they'll hopefully be fixed by an app update soon. The HDR mode is battery consuming, but you get better contrast with realistic shadows and reflections when you're playing in maps that feature a lot of buildings and sunlight, which in turn improves the overall gameplay experience. I personally prefer to play in the HDR mode because of the AMOLED screen. So, to conclude this video, the OnePlus 7T is a very capable device if you're looking for a gaming phone at a decent price. Let me know if you have any questions or want me to run a different test. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.